No matter where the road takes us, my thoughts are of home. We must find out what is at work here. Is someone there? Even now, the All-Maker watches over us. We must be careful in these ruins. Traps can be anywhere, and there will likely be many. Mirak was trying to take power here, and protecting himself in the process. I do not wish to imagine the kinds of things that happened in this chamber. Who are the poor souls trapped in these cages? What torture did they suffer at Mirak's hand? Was it in service to the dragons, or for his own purposes? Look up there. I think I see something. Stairs are knocked out. I have no doubt you can find a way up. You never know. You may find something of value up there. I shall look around. We can proceed when you are ready. We end it. I must not fail my people. I knew I heard something.
What?
Victorious again. Thank you. Mirak took great pains to make it difficult to reach him, it seems. Let us hope that is the last of his traps. Evil in this place must be rooted out. The evil in this place must be rooted out. Like a weakling.
What?
But you left me with no choice. I do not know what it is Mirak learned that gave him reason to turn on his master. Interesting. This may be worth exploring. Someone there. Where do now we finished it. Cannot be much farther now. I feel it in my bones. I have heard Mirak had turned against the Dragon Cup, but to display the remains in such a manner. It is no wonder the dragons raised his temper to the world. Seeing the remains hung up like trophies in the Impossible. There must be something more. Look around. I will let you know if I find anything in the dining area. I knew it. A secret passage in the dining area just opened up. This must be it. Let us move quickly. I wonder if there is something here that tells the story of Mirak. Nothing but ruined books. I do not recognize this statuary. We passed by a few of them earlier. They are becoming more frequent as we get further in. I do not like this place. It almost looks as if these statues will come to life at any moment. It is eerily quiet. I do not suspect that will be the case the further we go. Be on your guard. Someone there. Oh! I knew I heard something. There are dark magics at work here. Ready yourself. This book, it seems wrong somehow. Here.
The time comes soon when... What? Thank you. Who are you to dare set foot here? Ah. You are Dragonborn. I can feel it. And yet... you have done little beyond the killing of few dragons. You have no idea of the true power a Dragonborn can wield. This realm is beyond. You have no power here. And it is only a matter of time before Solstheim is also mine. I already control the minds of its people. Soon, they will finish building my temple, and I can return home. She can await my arrival with the rest of Tamriel.
To you. You read the book and then... it seemed as though you were not really here. I could see you, but also see through you. Where? Where is he? Can we reach him? Can we kill him? This is a danger. Perhaps Storm can make sense of what is going on. Come, there looks to be a way out through here. Where my people work against their will. They must be freed soon. The village is just ahead. Storm has used his magic to raise a barrier around it. We must tell Storm what we have seen. We must tell Storm what we have seen.
That they have forgotten.
Here do we toil.
That we might remember.
But what by day was stolen.
Thank you. We must tell Storn what we have seen. It has been an honor, Skull friend. Returned. There is yet hope.
So the dragons out and the... But beware. You are now walking this...
No,
we must
but I have brought
our traditions do not speak of them. But they and Nirok are connected. You read a black
It was Skop. He was a great bear. I was a red... He was a great man. And a good leader. She was caught. You must understand. Between the wolves, the weather, and the threats in the south. Even a simple task like gathering wood for the fire can turn. We are bound. I know it must seem strong. The land and the skull are one. She has confirmed that Nirok is the one behind the suffering of our people.
Farewell. I fear that it will be soon.
But how is that possible? After all this time?
I fear there is too much we do not yet know.
Please, tell Storm what has happened.
So you have seen things, yes. My magic grows weak, and so does the barrier around our village. Time is short. Tell me what you know. Really? How? The legends speak... It means... If you could go to this place and see him, then perhaps you are connected. I am... But out... You must go. You may be able to break the hold on our people there, and free them from control. Much of... Then he turned against me, becoming something they feared. He was defeated long ago. Some at first. I believe if the shrine... You are dragonborn as well. You too can wield this power, perhaps to a better end.
dragon's soul belongs to me.
What?
Our hands, our item. And then does he speak?
And when the world shall see you,
that world will cease to be.
Here, you reclaim, far from our stuff. You rose, huh? Our eyes once were blinded.
When the world shall listen. And when the... See.
fine day to you, friend. May you die with a sword in your hands.
It's so good to see you.
I pray to the All-Maker that whatever this was doesn't happen again.
A fever must have taken
me. Pray to the All-Maker
that whatever this...
doing here?
If anyone can help us now, it is you.
You have... So it is. You have... If you have renewed... I doubt it will fully stop whatever Mirak is doing, but it may slow his progress. I cannot help with that. None... It is a darkling. He came... Seek him out to the south. Be cautious, Dragonborn. There is something else at work here. Made up. Touch you.
For many years now, I have attended to Storm, learning his ways.